All right, welcome to this week's video. So this meditation is designed to focus your attention on your head, your jaw, and your neck. So if you're experiencing any discomfort or pain or tension around these areas, my hope is that this meditation will help you relieve some of that. Additionally, it might help you bring down some stress and anxiety. So I hope you enjoy. If you like the video, subscribe, like, share it around. That's always appreciated. And if you'd like to learn the full unfolding program, that'll be linked in the description below. Find an appropriate position to set yourself up. It might be lying down, standing, sitting, whatever position or posture that you feel comfortable in that gives you the ability to focus on this area in your body. So we'll start here. Close your eyes. And just straight off the bat, see how much you can calm down your head. Let the tension deflate. Our facial expressions and our head can often reflect what's going on inside our thoughts. See if you can just calm down your thinking and your mind and let the muscles around your head and your face start to spread out and relax. Take your attention to your jaw. Without your mouth opening, so your lips are still closed, see if you can calm down the jaw. Unclench any tension that you feel there. Make it soft and light on your face. Can you feel if your jaw is in the middle of your head? Is it swinging to one side or the other? Can you just let it calm down and rest in the middle? And to the inside of your mouth, think about your teeth, your gums, your tongue. Is there any tension there that can be alleviated? See if you can calm down your teeth. And then to your face. Feel the facial expression muscles go down to zero. No tension at all. They're not doing anything. Your eyes. Are they moving right now? Do they need to move? Can you keep your eyes completely still and calm them down? Take your attention round your head, your scalp. Can you unscrew any tightness that exists there? Let it fade and diffuse. You could think of relaxing every single follicle of your hair.
and around your ears. Do your ears feel the same on each half of your head? Take your attention inside your head, into your skull, can you soften the bones of your head? And then go inside to your brain. Is your brain clenched? Your brain can be relaxed just like any other muscle can. See if you can unclench your brain. Let it breathe a sigh of relief for a moment. Doesn't have to do anything right now. Ask again. If you think you've relaxed your brain, see if you can relax it even more. Is there another level that you can reach? Another layer to unearth? Take a snapshot of your whole head right now. How does it feel after you've just walked around and calmed everything down? Take that same feeling down to your neck and your shoulders. See if you can calm that down in the same way. Like you're spreading out that softness down through your neck, to the bottom of your throat, and out towards the shoulders. Let it all calm down, like a wave that's switching everything off, everything it touches in your mind. From here, I want you to think about breathing into your head and your neck. Imagine inflating your head and inflating your neck. You slowly breathe in. As you exhale, feel the head become lighter. Take 3 or 4 breaths here in your own time. You might think about breathing through your eyes or breathing through your ears. How much can you calm everything down still? Are there more layers to find? Imagine it all just spreading out. Take a final breath. On the exhale, relax. Open your eyes. And we'll finish here.